Start together our evening tour here in Medjugorje. It has been a day full of rain. You hear the water. It has stopped and I thought I have to take you out to show you a bit Medjugorje in the evening, what's going on this 21st of November. And let's check out and see what's going on together. See, it's very quiet. Passing Hotel Sulic, you see the water all over the place, and quiet. A lot of pensions are closed, as there are not many people. And you see the amount of water which came pouring down today. Here it is. Can see that's the mound. Didn't stop. And that is Medjugorje in winter. We have a few days of rain and then there are 2 days sun and it's around 0 degrees Celsius, 2 degrees, 4 degrees cold at night. And there's a new shop here, an artist. Over there on the right. And we are going down this way. See, very, very quiet. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media with your friends, and show Medjugorje in winter. See how quiet it is. Passing Hotel Leone, the school on the right, and coming closer to the town center, to the church, we have a new pharmacy here. Hotel Leone, a hotel which is open all year long. Also Hotel Grace and Villa Regina next to the church, they're open all year long. I check booking.com. Airbnb, there are price ranges for everybody. The church over there. The we keep on going on this way here. We have one of the bakeries here, Pavan Hotel in the back. Little supermarket as well here. Hi. Hello. Hello. This is the end of the evening mass. You see people coming out. We got Our Lady, beautiful as always, beyond all words her beauty. As you can hear, there's adoration going on, and we are going a bit further down the road. Adoration is inside the church. There's a lot of space. If you come these days to St. James Church, and we keep on going. This is the end of the evening tour here in Medjugorje. I leave you with this beautiful view on Villa Regina, Hotel Praise, and St. James Church, which is over here.